let me first welcome you to this country. I want to welcome you more so to Arusha, and more particularly to Nambala and Nganana. I want to thank you and your colleagues for the decision you took to collaborate with Nelson Mandela Institute for this great thing that you have done for this country. As a government, we have already laid the foundation. We are ready for this project. All that we need is now supporters. Let's work together and see how we can roll this program into a much bigger program to the level of this country. If you do that, my friend, I'm sure in one of your visits to other parts of the world, you'll have a story to tell. Not the story you told us about that place with a huge lock. No, no, no. This will be a different one. So I really want to very sincerely thank you. I want to welcome you again and again and again and again. I promise you, my government, through my minister, that we'll see what we can do in order to ensure that this project moves on so as it meets your expectations, but more so expectations of the Tanzanians. Because this is where we want to go, and I believe we shall be able to do so. Sasa. Kwa nini nimekuwa sana na furaha na jambo hili? Nimeieleza kidogo, lakini nataka niseme zaidi kidogo. Hawa wenzetu wameanza na iri